Howdy, folks. Live from Big Top Chautauqua, welcome to another episode of Kent Show Radio. I can't believe another year's going around. Is that a Big Top I see there lying on the ground? Ballyhoo. Ah, ballyhoo. Support for Kent Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. Fun ideas for your Wisconsin getaway, from dining and destinations to attractions and accommodations, are available at TravelWisconsin.com or on our app for iPhone and Android. And by Norske Nook, a unique gift shop setting offering pies made from scratch, Norwegian and American meals, or just coffee and conversation. NorskeNook.com. And now here's your host of Kent Show Radio, best-selling author, humorist, singer-songwriter, and part-time pig farmer, Michael Perry.
Thank you, Bill. Howdy, Kent Show folks. Oh, it's great to be way up north here under the beautiful blue and pearl gray canvas. This fine, stout tent at the foot of Mount Ashwa Bay, overlooking the ancient waters surrounding the Apostle Islands and just one sail full of breeze away from Shawamigan Bay. The performance you're about to hear is one in a long, long tradition of singing, dancing, and storytelling performed live and in person beneath this beautiful tent. Keep her pitch from June until the autumn moons, and we'd be most grateful if you choose to join us. You'll find a complete schedule at bigtop.org. We hope you join us, and if you do, when the first note rises from the stage, we think you'll understand why patrons and performers alike love to say, Big Top Chautauqua. It's the Carnegie Hall of Tent Shows. Tonight on Tent Show Radio, New Jersey-born Americana by way of hip-hop artist Teague Alexie and Duluth's own bluegrass rattlers Tin Can Gin. And later on, during intermission, I'll tell you why I don't mind it when the fire pager interrupts my quiet time. Ladies and gentlemen, our first guest this evening is a New Jersey boy whose musical beginnings were rooted in heavy metal and hip-hop. As a teen, he performed as a DJ, beatmaker, and rapper. In time, he picked up a guitar, learned his first chords, and began traveling new musical roads. The music he'll perform this evening is more folk-infused and may generally be referred to as Americana, a genre to which Teague Alexie's easy voice is well-suited. But listen closely, and beneath the careful songwriting and rootsy tradition, you will still hear the remnant beats of his musical past. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the Big Top stage, Teague Alexie.
Good evening. I'm standing on the corner with nothing to do. Someday I'll ring the bell twice. I'll walk away from the door. I'll knock about the earth, wrap my big head around that. Wonder what good's a dancing poet, not sleeping on the floor. Riding on Ferris wheel, wearing a big hat. It's not a half bad story, depending on who tells it. So wind up your tongue, loose your lips. Don't be selfish. You got lightning, cereal, thunder on your toes. You're so lonely, cursing like you never left the coast. When the man landed on the moon, you had no time for that. Riding on Ferris wheel, wearing a big hat. First and last straw, have it long last reunited. Don't shoot me, I shoot you first. Things go wrong, why fight it? Besides, I'm just a true believer. I don't really know that much. Some see darkness in the alley, some see the gray shortcut. And when the bridge burned down, was supposed to take me there and back. Riding on Ferris swear with a big hand. Pony, I got at least one free sleeve. To the madhouse, to the madhouse. Got a horse a piece, thing about throwing that sledgehammer. Wanna hear that big bell sound? I played Little League as a kid. I'll shut up that loudmouth clown. Tell it all to a hitchhiking young man. Wear the big top and bag. Nothing to do. I'm standing on the corner with nothing to do. I'm standing on the corner and nothing to do. I've just been standing on the corner, nothing.
Don't go.
so beaten down road, I wouldn't trade it for solid gold. Old car, a desperate man at the control, chasing a long lost soul. Old car, I've been spinning wheels, rolling hills, burning rubber, blowing steam, back and forth, up and down great highways of the Queen. When we were smoking, I missed a couple of exits, back and forth through Texas, never bothered me none. I banged a steering wheel for good rock and roll, and every stupid thing that I ever done. I passed a couple speed traps, with my pedal to the floor, and I'm not allowed to drive in Illinois anymore. But when we were smoking, behind those headlights always felt like home. If you want to know the truth, well, I drive a little faster when we're all alone. And that late night when we went spinning out of control, and laid softly to rest by the side of the road when we were smoking. It's rush hour, take a clear across town, nothing but the back streets. And you may think that I've gone crazy, but I slept like a baby many a night in the back seat. I've taken new and old friends for long and short drives on the 61, the 101, and the I-95 when we were smoking. Doorstep and do right by me, whatever will be, will do right. Do right by me. Whatever will be do right. Do right by me. Should have known better. Do right. I got good friends with bad ideas, and they're go-getters, they're trendsetters. Do right by me. Whatever will be, will be. Do right. Do right by me. Whatever will be, do right, I know you're out there walking on a tightrope, I know you're out there walking on a tightrope. Whatever will be, do right, just do right by me, whatever will be, do right by me. Of a circle blues, I got witches brews and $20 shoes. Whoa, 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 I seen bouncing balls hit the floor and lie flat. Whoa, 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 I keep stones in my pocket for days like that. Both the dark clouds and the sun so bright, I've dried feel just fine. Trying to get good, clean, high, a dirt cheap bottle of wine. And pianos fall out nine-story windows. Butterflies go the way the wind blows. And I wanna be a one-man ride, raising a big old ruckus in the name of a little bit of peace and quiet. And I know that beauty upside down. Whoa, 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 and welcome rugs that cover trapdoors. Whoa, 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 it goes to show there ain't no knowing no more. And sleep remains a stranger to many a man's night, but I feel alright. Yeah, I feel alright, I feel so fine.
All right, thank you. So my name is Teague Alexi, and I play with my brother in a band called Hobo Nephews of Uncle Frank. And we have a song here I thought might be appropriate for the evening. If anyone wants to sing along, it's called All Night Long Won't Be Long Enough.
Well, I could take every turn at 99. I could have nothing in the world but time. What we can't have went past and gone. Me and you could dance all night long. All night long won't be long. All night long won't be long enough. I got a cold pair of broken dreams, and there you are looking like a handful of queens, staring at the ceiling till the break of day. Me and you could dance a night away. All night long won't be long enough. All night long won't be long enough. Tell you about mine.
All night long won't be long enough.
Yeah, tell the sunrise she can take her time.
All night long won't be long enough.
And when the morning comes, I'll be so blue. Me and you could dance whole night through. All night.
That's Ian Thomas Alexi there. Thanks so much, everybody. I just have one more song. I'm going to play a song from my new CD here called This Dance. It's called Quarter Four.
Quarter Four.
walking stick. Little girl got a broken heart, said it can't be fixed. I'm taking aim at that broken heart. I know it best to shine in the dark. I got one foot in the sea, one shore. Eyes only at court four. Eyes only at court four. Eyes only at court four. Tuesday nights, I learned a little something about feeling free. I was rolling around Butte, Montana with no ID. Yeah, I wrote you a letter in Bellingham. Then I threw it in a Livingston garbage can. Saw the devil out running around the railroad track. Coal miner's daughter can shine like that. Coal miner's daughter, only coal miner's daughter could shine like that. Heart of a dreamer ain't much to trust. Well, that works against both of us. Said it once, and well, you said it too much. And not your gold and not your diamonds. It is your superhero timing. Tell you it's the way you never do it too soon. And it's the way you bite and way across the room now. Sway, can you store eyes only at court four? Eyes only at court four. Eyes only.
My name is T. Galexi. Thank y'all for being here.
You are listening to Tent Show Radio.
Welcome back to Tent Show Radio, folks, from the backstage dressing room with the one lonely little light bulb burning. I was two sentences into my notes toward this monologue when the fire pager went off. I had just done the morning chicken chores and was going to compose a piece deciphering the sounds of animals at dawn, but now, as I scribbled down the address and pulled on my boots, I was thinking of other things. I've been privileged to serve in some modest capacity with fire and emergency medical services since shortly after I graduated from nursing school in the late 1980s, whereupon I quickly discovered that whenever there was an injury or a medical issue, someone would turn to me and say, "Hey, you're a nurse," on the assumption that I had training in these specifics, when in fact, while my nursing school was terrific, ours was a general preparation. One day, upon hearing an ambulance siren during my hospital shift, I thought, well, I should take an EMT class, just so I know what to do when there's trouble. I got my brother to enroll with me. When my mother heard, she said, "I've always wanted to do something with my boys," and she enrolled also.
I shall never forget the time during our extrication training when I looked across the college shop floor and saw her armed with the jaws of life, ripping the front door off a gremlin. My father always treated her with respect. Perhaps now I was learning why. Still living in my college town, I started working weekends for a private ambulance service. Picked up a lot of experience. Saw death and destruction close up. On those early calls, my hands really shook. But I soon learned that once I got into action, the shaking stopped. I was relieved, because in the world of rescue, knowledge and action are essential, but rendered useless if you can't keep your cool. When I moved back to my hometown in 1995, it seemed only natural to join the ambulance service. I also took my firefighter training so that I could serve on that branch. For a stretch there, my mother, two of my brothers, and my sister-in-law were all members of the department. Sometimes it was hard to distinguish a barn fire from a family reunion. In 2007, I moved from my hometown to a farm in the adjacent county. First thing I did was join up with the local fire and rescue service, where I still serve as an emergency medical responder. I'm on the road a lot, so I don't make a pile of calls like I did in the old days, but when I'm home, the pager is on, and when it beeps and the call goes out, it's a privilege to respond. I invoke the term privilege with intention. People ask me sometimes, "You still doing that EMT stuff?" As if maybe it was a stage I was going through, when in fact, apart from breathing and a few other basics, I can't think of any other pursuit I've stuck with as long. Over 25 years now. It's a relationship sustained by more than flashing lights and adrenaline. You do it for the action and excitement, sure, but you also do it because somewhere along the line you learn the emergency services reinforce your own mortality. And rather than being a downer, this actually enriches your appreciation for what life allows. You also do it because you feel a bond with those along with whom you serve. Today, when I pulled up on that fire scene, it made me proud to see familiar faces doing good works. And above all, you wear that pager because you know one day it will be you or yours in need of help, and you hope you've stored up some karma for whoever answers that call. We were on the fire ground for a long time. I can't say much about it except that everyone got out alive, and that's goal number one. Then there was a medical call on the way home. By the time I returned to my desk, it was late in the afternoon, and the workday was pretty much shot. I gave up on writing that column about animals at dawn, but not before plugging the pager into the charger, so when trouble calls, it will let me know, and it will be my privilege to go. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we turn back to the stage to welcome a group of musicians from Duluth, Minnesota. Known for their engaging stage presence and red-hot bluegrassery, Tin Can Gin features the sound of our very own Nori Perrine. Nori can be seen regularly in Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua house shows, armed with her furious fiddle. It's not angry, it's just furious. Please welcome now, Tin Can Gin. Thank you.
Give it up for Nora Green on the fiddle, ladies and gentlemen.
Much, everybody. She tipped it up to Minnesota, jumping on the track, trying to see the world, nothing's holding back. Bow to everyone she meets with banjo on her knee. Watch her go as she flees. Oh, Caroline. The sun stuck in Nashville and have a little fun. Dancing when the music plays, she wishes she could stay. Watch her go her own way. Oh, Caroline, why must she run? She says it's just for fun. Thank you. say goodbye to the past. I miss you, my caravan, you run so fast. If you see my caravan, would you send her my way? I hope to see her someday. Oh, Caroline.
Folks, we are Tin Can Gin. We're based out of Duluth, Minnesota.
Some of you people know that town, huh?
Excellent, excellent. Well, we got a fresh new CD out, a couple months old here, over in the tent next door. So go check that out. Those last two tracks were on there. And this next track's on there as well. This song's called Devil's Spit. Spit. So we're gonna try a little mashup here. We have an attempt at a love song here that we wrote, and it coincides very well with some friends of ours, Horseshoes and Hand Grenades, if you've heard of those guys. And so we've kind of mashed these things together, mashed potatoes. And we love them too.
Waiting, anticipating, my mind is still investigating what this life will bring. Fading and dislocating, secure of relocating where your heart knows it is right. Falling from the highest tree, you lose your breath and then you believe. Writing words along the wall, I'm hoping you can read them all. I'll catch you when you fall. And I know the look in your eyes speaks straight from the heart. And I know that it all happened from the start. Waiting, anticipating, my thoughts are suffocating. When will this word soon see light? Wasting and communicating, my thoughts are accumulating, knowing the truth in your smile. Falling from the highest tree, you lose your breath and then you believe. Writing words along the wall, I'm hoping you can read them. I'll look at you when
I got myself so high and dry, sucking the dirt, aiming towards the sky, running till the day I die. Faded glory of life.
Thank you so much, folks. We are Tin Can Gin.
From the top of Wisconsin, Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua, the summer home of Tent Show Radio. Support for Tent Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. Fun ideas for your Wisconsin getaway, from dining and destinations to attractions and accommodations, are available at travelwisconsin.com or on our app for iPhone and Android. And we're brought to you by the Bayfield Chamber and Visitor Bureau, Bayfield, Wisconsin, offering sailing and kayaking among 22 pristine islands, gourmet restaurants, art galleries, and historic lodging. Information online at bayfield.org. And we're brought to you by the Bayfield Inn, located on the shoreline of Lake Superior, proudly hosting Bayfield's visitors for nearly 100 years. Rooftop deck bar and events for all occasions, online at thebayfieldinn.com. Tune in next time, on your radio or online. Station locations, Big Top summer show schedule, online ticketing, and touring schedule of the Blue Canvas Orchestra at bigtop.org or by calling 1-888-BIG-TENT. Or stay in touch with us on Facebook at facebook.com/BigBlueTent. Tent Show Radio is produced by Tom Fabjans, Michael Perry, Jamie Hansen, and yours truly, Philip Anich.
Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you join us in the tent or join us in the air, whether you beam us or stream us, we're as grateful as a guy whose neighbors help out. Remember, the Big Top is open all summer long and into autumn and has been for going on 3 decades now. We'd love it if you came up and or over for a show. And if you're traveling by World Wide Web, I'd be grateful if you dropped by to visit me, your grateful Tent Show radio host, at sneezingcow.com. Yep, just the way it sounds. I'm going to head on back home now and charge that pager. Drive careful. If you can't drive careful, watch out for the other guy. We'll see you next time, and remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.